Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 938. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 9 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 9 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is good to use. So 3 here and 3 here, 9, subtract and 0 will be left. Now we did 3 into 3, so add both. So 3 plus 3 will be 6 and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 38. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we use 1, we'll get a number greater than 38. So we cannot use 1, we have to use 0. So 0 here and 0 here, and on subtracting 38 will be left. Now 60 into 0 we did, so add both. So 60 plus 0 will be once again 60, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so I'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 3800. Now we can compare this 60 with this 380. So 66 times is 360, so we can try 6 times. So 606 into 6 we can try, and it will be 3636, which is good to use. So 6 here and 6 here, 3636, subtract it, and 164 will be left. Now 606 into 6 we did, so add both. So 606 plus 6 will be 612 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 16,400. Now compare this 61 with this 164. So 61 2 times is 122, so we can write 2 times. So 6122 into 2 we can try, and it will be 12244. That is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 12244, subtract it, and 4156 will be left. Now 6122 into 2 we did, so add both. So 6122 plus 2 will be 6124, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 415600. Now compare this 61 with this 415. So 61 7 times is 427, so we cannot try 7 times, we have to try 6 times. So 61246 into 6 we can try, and it will be 3673673674 76, and that is good to use. So 6 here and 6 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 938 will be 30.626, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.